possibly one of the world's rarest whales washed up on the shores of New Zealand. The country's Department of Conservation says they believe this is a spade-toothed whale. No one knows how many there are, what they eat, or even where they typically live. DNA testing will be conducted to confirm the species, and if it is confirmed, it would be the first specimen found in a state that would permit scientists to learn more about the species. Only 6 other spade-toothed whales have been found.